We're here in Ogden, Utah, checking out the historic marker by the Utah Pioneer Trails and Landmarks Association, number 72. Pierre Jean de Smet, priest of the Society of Jesus, 1801 to 1873. Courageous missionary to the American Indians, 1838 to 1868. Father de Smet became well acquainted with the region of the Great Salt Lake and gave much valuable information to Brigham Young and the Mormon Pioneers while they were at Winter Quarters, Nebraska, in November of 1846.